Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna be going to get my hair done. I have not really been feeling my dark hair. We have Missy over here. Hi mamas. What are you doing? You playing with mommy's mascara? Look at your linty socks. Oh, and they're coming off.
Yeah, so if you hear her in the background, she's just... Usually, I'll go all the way to Encino. It's kind of too far now. I'm plus with baby. There's people walking. I'm not used to this. Okay. So anyway, today I'm gonna go get my hair dyed where I usually cut it, but the girl who cuts my hair is not gonna be the one that dyes it. It's gonna be her co-worker. She did show me a few photos of her work, which I really like, and it is the style I'm going for. I am kind of nervous to dye my hair just because it's been dark for so long, and then my hair is natural. Yes, mama, yes. I did go through postpartum hair loss, which I'm still currently going through, and I started taking vitamins, and I do see a lot of little hair growth coming back. One part of me is scared to dye it and like damage it, but then the other part is like, no, I need to do this, you know?
Miss Girl! With your toes out.
We are parked. We're gonna go grab some Starbucks. Oh my god. Okay, so Starbucks is gonna have to wait. Let her get all her jitters out. And this is how postpartum hair loss is going, guys. The sun is all in our eyes. Let's bring this. Oh, she got scared. Sorry. Oh, bless you. Salud! She just had her milk, so that's why we're still in here. And then I was finishing up my makeup, but this is gonna have to do for the day. So I got my Starbucks, got some for me and my husband. He's getting his hair cut too right now. Just waiting for him to get out so we can go. He's gonna watch the baby while mommy gets her me time, and I have my coffee. So we're off to a good start. I'm excited. I'm bringing you guys along on this hair transformation video.
To the salon!
I love it.
I'm absolutely obsessed. It's exactly what I wanted. She bleached it and the toner was called Toffee. I'm not too sure the brand, but I'm so obsessed. I'm gonna just continue this video. It's kind of short, but really quick, let me know what hair products you guys use. I need to know the name of oil, shampoos, leave-in conditioners, and hair treatment serums. I did get a few recommendations from the hairstylist, but if you guys have any, leave them down in the comments. Also, Alea did get a package. Her high chair is here. I want to go ahead and build it and just show you guys what I think. Okay, so here is the high chair. It's super cute. We're gonna try it out now. Baby, do you like it? Put your hands up. Look, your high chair. This is what it's called. Do you like it? She looks like she's gonna get sent off to space. Do you like him? The only thing I didn't really like is this. I wish you could take this off with one hand, but you have to do it with two. And then if you kind of pull it, it kind of moves the whole seat. Like... Mama. I think these might be a little too tight. Maybe that's why she feels like she can't move.
Show them your outfit, mama. Alright. Show them your outfit. Show them your outfit.
Look at the booty.
Ready, mama? Let's go.
Okay, we're gonna go through the drive-thru car wash.
Alea does not really like these. She already knows something's up. And I never drive through these because I know how to put the car in neutral. She's already crying. You ready, mama?
We are next. We're putting the music up so she doesn't really get scared because it gets really loud in here. She didn't cry. That was better than last time. And we don't vacuum because we're in a little rush. So that was the drive-through car wash. Yay! Bebe, you have anything to say? Say hi, Papa. What'd you just say? You've got to be kidding me. We're about to leave the house. And what just happened?
This girl peed on your side.
And she peed on mommy's side.
That's too funny.
Turn the wrong outfit. Are you feeling okay?
Are you okay?
Good morning, guys. It is Monday today. I'm back to cleaning this house. Yesterday, we went to Walmart. We had to get a bunch of cleaning supplies. I have to scrub the whole bathroom down. I just finished sweeping. I'll need to mop, wash bottles, put stuff away. I do need to go to FedEx. We did not like the high chair after all. I'm thinking of just getting the IKEA high chair that's like 30 bucks, but it's always out of stock. For now, I'm just gonna be looking on OfferUp until something pops up. I'm thinking of just using her Bumbo, which is where I've been feeding her. And it just goes in like this. It's portable, you can move it anywhere. It's called Bumbo, like this. And they do have two. They have one where it's just the foam seat, but I like this one because once she grows out of the foam, you can just remove it. And it has the bigger seat at the bottom. And this is just with one hand, like this. And the tray will just slide out. And you can just snap it right in the back. I went to Sephora over the weekend and I did pick up this tiny Moroccan oil, which is what my hairdresser used on me. This is it. I'm trying it out. I got this at the checkout line. I'm not too sure if they have a bigger size, but I put this in my hair and it smells so good. I restocked on The Ordinary. I get this hyaluronic acid. I use it twice a day. I do have dry skin, so this is literally like hydration for your face and I love it so much. I don't know why I thought it was a big size because this is a size I already have. I think this is the biggest size, so this is what it looks like. The Ordinary hyaluronic acid and be fat. At Target, I bought this. It is bio oil. It is a tiny one too. I couldn't find the bigger one, but this was, I don't know, like $3. You can use it when you're pregnant on your belly for stretch marks, but it says scars too, and a lot of people use it also like for acne scars or just scars throughout your body. So I'm gonna give it a try. And then I also got food storage containers. These are so cute. They come with their snap lid and they come in a lot of sizes. And I kind of like that better than the silicone lid. So we got a bunch of these. We also went to Lululemon. I picked up some leggings from there. Never did I think I would spend $130 on a pair of leggings, but here I am. I picked out these yoga leggings that are so buttery and comfortable, and I'll for sure get my use out of them. This is what they look like. They're just black. They have a very cute arched waistline. The back has your little Lululemon logo. So these are so cute, so comfortable. I'll definitely be getting my use out of these. And here's my princessa. She actually kind of busted her eye yesterday in the crib. She is starting to go on her knees and stand on her crib. Her arm kind of fell through and she hit her face. She got hit a little bit by her eye, but she's okay. Oh, and then we did pick up this toy for her. It talks in English and Spanish. Mamas. Hi, baby. He looks so adorable. And then at Walmart, we got these really cute mixing bowls. This big one has a chip. Tell me why. I touched it with my finger. I don't even think you could see it. It's so tiny. Oh yeah, right there. It was like a splinter, but like of glass. Uh-oh. You okay? You okay? But I did get the glass out, so yeah, that was so scary. That is it for this video. I have to go feed my daughter now. She's very hungry. No, don't eat that. If you guys like this video I put together, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and a comment down below letting us know what kind of videos you want to see from us or any questions that you guys might have. Also, be sure to subscribe to our channel to keep up with us for more videos. And I think that's it. We'll see you guys in our next video. Bye!